फ्रेंड्स, इट्स मी प्रियंका. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट टेंसेस. दे आर 12 टाइप्स ऑफ टेंसेस. सिंपल टेंस. इन सिंपल टेंस वी हैव 3 टाइप्स: सिंपल प्रेजेंट, सिंपल पास, सिंपल फ्यूचर. इन कंटिन्यूस टेंस: प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूस, पास्ट कंटिन्यूस, फ्यूचर कंटिन्यूस. परफेक्ट टेंस: प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट, पास्ट परफेक्ट, फ्यूचर परफेक्ट. Perfect continuous tense: present perfect continuous, past perfect continuous, future perfect continuous. So let's go. First, simple tense, simple past. The formula was subject plus v1 plus object. Subject plus v1 plus object. I eat apple. I was subject and v1 was the eat and object was the apple. I eat apple. So let's convert into simple past. Simple past, the formula was subject plus v2 plus object. Example, I ate apple. So here in simple present, we have subject plus v1. Here, subject plus v2. I ate apple, I eat apple. So here, I was the subject, ate was the v2 verb. And apple was the object. So simple future: subject plus will plus v1 plus object. So now example, I will eat the apple. In simple present we have v1 was eat, no? So here the v1 was eat. I will eat apple. So next, continuous tense: present continuous, subject plus helping verb plus v4 plus object. So here subject plus helping verb. Helping verb was am, is, are. For am we will use I, is we will use he, she, it, are we will use you, we, there. So V4, what is mean by V4? The V4 is the verb which we should add ing. The verb we should add ing and object. So the example, I am eating apple. Subject I and helping verb was am. We have to use I for am. I am eating. Eat was the verb. And we have to add ing, eating. Object was apple. So past continuous. Past continuous, subject plus helping verb plus v4 plus object. Subject plus helping verb. Here the helping verb was where, were. For was we have to use he, she, it, where, you, we, there. And V4 means ing. We have to add verb ing and plus object. So here the example was I was eating apple. Subject was I and verb was helping verb V4 and apple was the object. So future continuous: subject plus will be plus V4 plus object. Example, I will be eating apple. Subject was I and plus will be V4 eating apple. So let's go to perfect tense. Present perfect: subject plus have or has plus V3 plus object. So subject plus have or has. We will use have for I, you, we, they. I, you, we, there. And has for he, she, it. And V3. What is mean by V3? We have to add verb en or ed. En or ed. So the verb was eat. We have to add en, eaten. So here, see the example. I have eaten apple. I have eaten apple. So let's convert into past perfect: subject plus had plus v3 plus object. subject plus had plus v3 plus object. So the example was I had eaten apple. So future perfect, subject plus will plus have plus v3 plus object. So the example was I will have eaten apple. Subject was I and will plus here plus have plus v3 eaten. Object was the apple. So now perfect continuous tense. Present perfect continuous. Subject plus have or has plus been plus v4 plus object. So here you know that has we will use for I, you, we, there, and has for he, she, it. Plus been plus v4 means we have to add ing. So the example was I have been eating apple. So I was the subject and we have to use have for I. So I have plus been v4 eating, object was the apple. So past perfect continuous, subject plus had plus been plus v4 plus object. So I had been eating apple. I was the subject and had plus been v4 and object. So future present continuous, subject plus will plus have plus been plus v4 plus object. I will have been eating apple. So subject was I will have been v4 and object. So let's read the formulas again. So first simple tense, no? Subject plus v1 plus object. So simple tense, simple past, subject plus v2 plus object. Simple future, subject plus will plus v1 plus object. Continuous tense, subject plus helping verb plus v4 plus object. Past continuous, subject plus helping verb plus v4 plus object. Subject plus will be plus v4 plus object. So perfect tense, present perfect, subject plus have or has plus v3 plus object. Past perfect, subject plus had plus v3 plus object. Future perfect, subject plus will plus have plus v3 plus object. Perfect continuous tense, present perfect continuous, subject plus have or has plus been plus v4 plus object. Past perfect continuous, subject plus had plus been plus v4 plus object. Future perfect continuous, subject plus will plus have plus been plus v4 plus object. Thank you.